Hey, Robert here. Today I'm going to show you a beautiful pattern for playing through all the chords in a major key. In this case, C major. But first, I need to tell you that I'm discontinuing the 2-minute lessons. They simply didn't work out well enough for what I'm trying to do. Even though I've been wearing my best shirts. But hey, don't you worry. I'll continue providing quality lessons on YouTube. And channel subscribers will get tablature for those. And by the way, the future lessons will be longer than 2 minutes. Now let's get on with it and learn this C major scale pattern. I'm going to show you two ways of playing this. For the first way, we use the same two strings and just let the hand descend. And it's a great way to visualize the major scale across the fretboard. The drawback is that you have to keep moving your hand. For the second way, we're going to stay in one position on the neck. All right, that's it, folks. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up and add a comment as well. I'll be back with more and longer videos for you soon. I will see you then.